introduce yourself?
Hello, my name is Phúc. I'm 9 years old. I'm in grade 3. I go to primary school.
And what are you wearing?
I'm wearing a blue jean. A shirt and shorts.
Good. And is the boy wearing a red t-shirt?
No, he isn't.
What is he wearing?
He's wearing a green t-shirt.
Good. Has he got long hair?
No.
Okay.
He's got short hair.
Good. And what is the girl wearing?
She's wearing a pink dress and pink shoes.
And has she got long hair?
Yes.
Okay. What is this?
It's a t-shirt.
Good. And what are these?
It's gloves.
Good. And what are these?
Boots.
Good. Okay. Okay. What time is it?
It's 12:15.
Okay. And what time is it?
It's 10:15.
Okay. What time is it?
It's 9:30.
And what time is it?
It's 8:00.
Okay. What are they doing?
They are dancing.
And what is he doing?
He's brushing.
What is he doing?
He's watching TV.
And what is she doing?
She's having a dinner.
So, what is bigger, a book or an eraser?
The book is bigger than the eraser.
Okay. What is longer, the pencil or the eraser?
The pencil is longer. And the pen.
Okay. And which is taller, the giraffe or the dog?
The giraffe is taller than the dog.
Good. Okay.
Man. Woman. Children.
Good. How many children are there?
There are 4 children.
Good. Okay, and who comes first?
First, second, third.
Okay, and what is the girl in second wearing?
She's wearing a yellow t-shirt and shoes.
Good. Can you spell gloves?